Good morning, children. We will see today lesson 3, Earth at a glance, of exercise of number D. Name the following. You have put answer in a one word. The largest continent is Asia. The smallest continent, Australia. The largest ocean, Pacific. The smallest ocean, Arctic. The coldest continent, Antarctica. The warmth continent, Africa. Now, answer number E. Question number E. We will see the questions answer. I have done for you all only answers. You have to write in your notebook. First take questions from the book, then write these answers. Okay, answer one is a globe is a small model of the earth. Number two, a map is a drawing of the earth on a flat surface. Number three, the large water body is called ocean. Number four, a book of map is called an atlas. Number fifth, there are seven continents on the earth. They are Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Europe, Antarctica, and Australia. Number six answer is, there are five oceans on the earth. They are as follows: Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Arctic Ocean, and Antarctic Ocean. So children, please note down your notebook and learn it well. Okay, thank you.